My name is Pedro Silva. I am 24 years old and I'm an enduro and a downhill mountain biker. My motivation on this sport, it comes from the love for the mountain bike and for the feeling you'd get to ride a two-wheel bicycle. It all started when I was 8 years old, when I got a mountain bike and I started riding with my brother and some cousins in the mountains. And then that's when we found out what was the downhill, and since the first day I felt in love with it. Basically, I have two jobs right now, one as a part-time in a sports shop and another in a family business. So the secret is to wake up quite early to make the train in the morning and then start working until late at night. My goal one day is to become a professional mountain biker.
Tens capital para andar com isso? Ainda vais ter que comer muito milho para andar com isso?
Muito milho?
Sim, rapaz, agora está esta.
you love what you do, it's never hard enough.